We're about 6 months into the project right now, and all the work thus far has been below the deck. The substructure is complete, all the columns and piers are built, the abutments are built. But a lot of the work now is transitioning to the top side of the bridge, where the public will have a view of everything going on and really see a big change with the replacement of the deck. The demolition was saw cutting into 5 by 15 foot sections, and then picking them off with an excavator, removing them piece by piece.
On the Site-15 project, we have to worry about a few endangered species. Since it's a bridge project and the Virgin River is a pristine waterway, there is critical habitat for a couple of endangered fish species.
So we had to erect a steel containment system above the river, just under the bridge, to catch any debris or liquids that might have or could have fallen off the bridge during the demolition.
Even though we are improving the roadway and the roadway system for the general public, we also want to minimize our impact to the environment and be good stewards to the environment while doing our jobs.
Adjacent to the project are two large cuts, and the rocks become loose due to freeze thaw. And we have fence up that protects the traveling public from most of the debris. But in an effort to reduce the amount of rocks that fall, we're scaling the side cliffs, which is knocking loose rocks down off the slope now so they don't fall in the future. Everybody up in this area works well together, and DPS works hand in hand with ADOT. And they're able to help us out with the rolling traffic brakes. Traffic brakes are a lot safer for the public. DPS will slow traffic down 10, 15 miles away from the project and then create a gap in traffic that gives us 5-10 minutes of work. And instead of a car coming around a corner to traffic stopped, they're coming around to traffic moving at 30, 40 miles an hour, and they're able to slow down safely. Coming up next, over the next 6 months, we're going to build the northbound section of the bridge. Once that happens, we'll switch traffic onto the new bridge and start the same process over again on the southbound side.
ADOT, keeping Arizona moving.